Coming to Scotland is, I feel like I'm watching a movie or something when we drive out here. Big green fields, and it's hard to put into words unless you've been here. It's definitely unique, different than anywhere else I've ever traveled. Yeah, Fort William is nice. You've got the water right there. You've got some ships coming in and out. Yeah, it's a pretty mellow little spot. This track here is kind of unique in that they've been racing here for so long that it's the same track every year. So they've done an awesome job with what they have, but it does make it a tricky race just because everybody's raced it so much and everybody kind of goes the same speed. That's the thing, it's like the track's really rough and there's a lot going on. It's so rough that you can only really ride in one spot now, so it's the whole track is just one line. It is a gnarly track, and knowing that everybody goes the same speed, you really got to be on it for your race run and push pretty hard. So you're riding the limit all the way down, and it's a long track. Troy's just right on the edge of that like breakout ride, you know, anytime. He's already been on the podium a bunch of times. He has the speed to win races, and you know, everything's there. It's just a matter of time. So yeah, the last few races have been pretty unique, and he survived them really well. So yeah, you get to some other tracks that he's a little more comfortable on and his strengths play into, and then he'll be, you know, one of the guys to be a big threat to win. Yeah, I've had a win here before. I've had some really good runs, and then got smoked last year. So, I mean, you do everything you can to limit the bad days. You know, you try to be prepared in every situation, every weather condition, track, whatever, so that you always feel like you have a chance to win. That's kind of how Australia was for me. I felt like I had a win in me there for sure, but it just, the risk versus reward was a bit sketchy, and so I kind of played it safe, and I don't know, didn't end up riding very good, but got the leader's jersey now and have a, you know, an okay points lead for it only being the second race. So I guess it just depends on the track, but to win a race here, I think it just takes kind of being able to ride on the edge and not make mistakes. You really got to have a good run. If you make a big mistake or crash here, you're pretty far off the back. So yeah, you kind of just got to be pretty close to that perfect run and kind of ride the edge and be fit and strong and kind of ride that edge all the way to the finish line. Everything's just so tight on this track. Like, you follow anybody down, everybody kind of rides the same speed, the top guys, so it's just trying to find those little spots to excel, I guess. But at the same time, especially when it dries out like it is now, it gets a bit slippery, so you got to be careful. You know, if you start pushing in a little bit, it's really easy to slide out, so it's a fine balance between being aggressive and being patient. Tomorrow is qualifying. There's a lot of points on the line in qualifying.
With qualifying, you kind of have to treat it like a race run. You know, you can possibly get 50 points if you get first, so It's a lot of points that goes towards the overall, and you know, I'm going for that win for sure, but it's going to be hard. This is going to be a hard track to hold speed and throw down the power on.
Qualies are finished, points are being given out, and you need to maximize your opportunity there. So it's extremely important to take your qualification serious as well.
Just tried to like conserve my speed. I didn't want to override it at all, and you know, I'm stoked with it to be, you know, come down in first. It's where I want to be, and you know, I've been saying it all this time, so it's time to friggin' step it up and actually do it.
The 5 minutes before a race run is, I always like that time, the nerves. I'm never nervous when there's 5 minutes left, because now it's like, you've done everything you can do, now it's time to just get the race run done and just focus. It's a unique feeling sitting in the start gate. You know, everything's going to be over in a couple minutes, so you're just ready to make the most of it and get it done and do the best you can.
1 minute,
dude. Race runs are just everything kind of coming together in a couple of minutes. You know, you prepare so much. When race run comes, you're not trying to like step it up another level or learn something new. It is kind of autopilot. You know, you're not thinking as much as you are just reacting and going through everything you've already prepared for.
Good job, dude. Solid run. Awesome flow. Yeah.
just an amazing thing. All the crowd here was so mental, and just to do it at Fort William as well, where everyone says it's a big man's track here, just show that the little guys can play on any track and hopefully take this momentum onto Lee again and go for a second World Cup win.
Just happy for the boy. It's been years coming. I mean, even before I was on the team, I remember seeing him in practice and going, man, that kid's gonna win races someday. He's just got what it takes, and he works hard, he wants it, he's fast, he's young, whatever it is, man, he's got all of it. So really happy for him.
It's a big thing, man. He had a breakthrough race today. You know, he solved a puzzle, and it's a puzzle he's been trying to solve for a while now. Now he knows he can close his eyes tonight when he goes to bed, knowing that he can go as fast as those guys. He doesn't have to second guess himself when it comes to the finals. And I'm just happy for him, obviously happy for the program, you know. Two guys on the podium, top team of the day. Quite honestly, man, as you can probably see in the film, I'm a bit overwhelmed just on the success of the day and just really happy for everybody. I'm really glad that this is the front end of a two-race trip because, you know, you have the potential to have another good weekend. Usually that energy and momentum carries in. So hopefully we can score good points again the next round in Leogang.